Get the Baconator from Wendy's. It's been a while since I've had one. It's pretty huge. Look at all that bacon. Let's open it up, see what they got inside. The good stuff. Some bacon, mayonnaise, ketchup, and mustard. I haven't eaten anything all day, so maybe this will help me feel better. Take a bite. How about the Miami Heat losing again? It's pretty funny. If LeBron didn't win this one, he'll never win another one. Mm. Pretty good. Give it a 3.5 out of 5. That's all. Peace.